Now, clone trooper armor must be super heavy because there's no way of swimming in the water. Even if you run straight in without diving, you'll immediately be swallowed into the giant chasm, never to be seen again. But you can run around the edges of the Sarlacc pond with your legs underwater. There's a slight lip at the edges, next to which is a massive drop off into the pit. There's no gradual incline or hill underwater, it's just a straight drop off down into the bottomless pit.